So I got this fluorescent tube lit up because it's near the coil, and those are lit up. That one's lit up because it's attached to the top of the receiving coil. It's only hooked to ground.